Hello everyone, today I'm going to teach you how to play REVV Racing. If you go ahead and go to revracing.com, you'll see their website along with a list of events available. The current event has a reward pool of $150,000, which you'll be eligible to win if you place well in the race. So first things first, you're going to need a vehicle. So let's go ahead and open a new tab and go to openc.io. And then let's go ahead and search for REVV. This big collection is the one that we need, and this one contains all the vehicles. Now, for us to be able to play, we need one of these vehicles. So it's already sorted from low to high, and let's pick buy now so that we can immediately buy these vehicles. So these are the vehicles available to buy, and this is the price indicated at the bottom. So first, we're gonna need to connect our wallets to this website. So let's go ahead and click on this wallet icon and click on MetaMask so we can connect our MetaMask wallet to the OpenSea NFT marketplace. Once our wallet is connected, your funds are going to show up and you'll be able to use those funds to purchase one of these vehicles. Now, I already own some of these vehicles and that is why I'm not going to go ahead and purchase a vehicle. However, once you get to this screen, you can click buy now and pay the corresponding fees and get the vehicle. And then you can go back to your profile and you will see all the vehicles or NFTs that you may own on OpenSea itself. Once you're done acquiring a vehicle, there's a few additional steps that I would like you to go through in order to get the best playing experience on a Windows machine. I will have a separate set of instructions for Mac owners in the description below, and these instructions for the Windows computer are also going to be available in the description. So let's go ahead and start. First of all, go to your start menu and type in graphics settings. If you have a single GPU, then you do not need to take these steps. However, if you are using a laptop that has two GPUs, then you will need to do this. So first things first, you're gonna go ahead and click on browse, and then you're gonna go to your C drive, and then from the C drive you'll go to program 86 files, and then Microsoft, and then Edge Core, and then application, and then MS Edge. This is Microsoft Edge. We're going to be using Microsoft Edge to play REVV Racing since it plays way smoother on this browser rather than Chrome. So let's go ahead and click options, and we'll see over here that Windows decides which graphics card to use for playing this game. However, we want optimal performance, so we're going to choose the high performance GPU. Let's go ahead and click save. Once you've saved that option, we're going to go ahead and open Edge. Now, for you to be able to play the game, you will need MetaMask to be installed on Edge. It is the same exact process as it is to install it on Chrome, so I will not go with that. But there will be a tutorial linked in the description for this. And now let's head over to revracing.com. Now over here on revracing.com, we're going to go ahead and click connect. And this will connect our MetaMask wallet to the website. And it will show you your current rank if you have already played the game. However, if you're just starting off, you will just click race now. And all those NFTs that you have on OpenSea will automatically load on this page. And then all you will need to do is click race now. And if this is your first time, you'll get 20 free tries. Otherwise, it will cost 5 REVV per each try. I'm gonna go ahead and reject this since this is as far as I will go with this demonstration. That is all. Thank you. Hope you like this. Feel free to like, subscribe, and leave a comment.